Hello, everyone. I am your Dark Lord Siphon. Welcome to Defense Grid 2. I had gotten this on the Steam summer sale that went live recently. Anyways, this is one of the things that I picked up just solely for me because, like I said many times, I have an unhealthy obsession with tower defense games, and this stood out to me. It was graphically beautiful, it looked like a lot of fun, so yeah. I did, in the campaign, which we're going to go into, I did not do the prologue, which I think is code for tutorial, which I probably should have done because I had no idea what the fuck I was doing. But anyways, I thought I'd jump right in with a prologue here, maybe figure out why the hell we're doing what we're doing. All I got out of this is we're making towers and fucking up aliens, which I have no issues with whatsoever. Fuck aliens. We're going to do the story map. Wow, this is a lot of options. Woo! Okay, next. Who are you?
Exterminating everything in view.
Okay, then. I have nothing to pick here. Wow, so many different types of stuff! I love stuff!
Sudden death every few minutes.
I like death every few minutes. We're cool with that. I'm gonna turn this a bit up for me. Greetings, Commander. This message is on repeat. Please assist. I was taken captive during a raid on our power cores. I'm enclosing a tight burst encryption with the location of my captivity. We've been trying to hold them off, but my AI colleagues, deal with an AI, by the way, lack the military expertise you and General Fletcher have demonstrated building defenses. Because I have so much fucking experience in this. Other games, sure. Our overall situation is grim. I am not sure when your ship will come into transmission range of the colonies, but my captors believe you to be close. Please hurry and release me. Perhaps with your help, we can hope to repel the invaders. Hope. We haven't felt hope for a long time. But since reports indicate you may also have General Kai and Commander Simon with you, well, perhaps hope will be possible once again. First, though, get me off this asteroid and back to my colony. I must protect them. Greetings, Commander. This message is on repeat. I have no idea who it is, either. So maybe we'll learn a little bit about this that I don't understand.
I'm glad you're feeling up to testing your skills once again. I know I am. As always, I'm here to assist you, Commander.
Again, from this General Fletcher.
This simulation will help us hone the skills we'll need should we ever run into those motherless aliens again. Let's start with a few tower types and simulated invaders.
Okay.
We'll build towers to protect our virtual cores from being stolen, just to get the rust off the blade, eh?
Okay. Cool. Move the mouse to pan your view. I'm moving the mouse. Okay, I get arrows. That is the bad. And I think I can control flow of assholes. Maybe. Alright, anyway. So, we want to start off with some defenses. Can I click on this? I want Inferno. Inferno is fun. Another Inferno. And another Inferno. The Inferno lights fire, and I take it that those are, like, good for dealing with waves right off the bat. So, from here, I want a gun. Give me a gun. Oh, there's assholes! There's assholes right there! Oh, balls! Oh, there's our simulated assholes. Yeah, go frickin' Infernos. Okay, upgrade one of you. Oh, I can. Cool. Oh, there's my guns. There it is. Like I said, the graphics of this really impressive for, you know, a tower defense.
Continuous firing. Decent range. A great all-around tower.
I am aware of this. Thank you.
There's the Inferno Tower. A swath of destruction good against large groups of densely packed enemies.
That's why I did it first.
Different towers also have different ranges of destruction. Watch that closely when you place them. As you recall, towers cost resources to build.
I gathered that.
The resources you need over time.
Once you have at least that, I don't have to work for him.
Build a new tower on an available build square, or you can perhaps upgrade an existing tower.
Yeah, I like upgrading. Make these fiery death. I already did. I've been upgraded. Where the fuck have you been? Hey, you start with the green towers. This is what I did learn. You start with green, you upgrade to yellow, and then from yellow to red. Kind of like a reverse traffic signal. Oh, speaking of, I'm going to upgrade all these infernos and just fuck these assholes up. Roast, you little marshmallows. Roast.
Should the aliens make it to the core housing, they'll steal one or more cores and try to escape.
My ass they will.
Destroy the
How much?
Before they escape,
600.
And I can pull the cores back
sweet.
Toward the housing.
All right, let's get a red
if
one in here.
If we run out of power cores, our base shuts down. Don't let that happen.
I ain't gonna. Don't worry about it. Look at that. Look at that red tower of death. Oh, there's Dex. Hello. Let's see the red tower. Yeah! Torch these badgers! Torch them all! Yeah, don't even make it to the guns. That's just amazing. Yes. Yes. Yes, my precious. Oh, I love red. And I could speed up the time.
You can place some towers in locations where the aliens would normally march through.
Yeah, it shows it on the path here.
If you do, the tower will actually block the aliens' path, and they'll choose a different route.
There is no different
it
route.
It can be effective to reroute the aliens, especially
oh, wait, yeah, they can, right here.
To your other towers. And you... by making the aliens take a lengthier path,
keeps interrupting
your
me.
Nearby towers can attack them for a longer period and do greater damage.
Yes, I know the principles of tower defense. But in case you didn't know, now you know. The longer you make them run around, the more pain you can deal, effectively. I'm going to make that a red. Yeah, fuck these little assholes up. That gun was able to hit them. Oh, I upgraded you? I don't remember upgrading you. I don't care. These are red towers of death. Fiery fucking death, and I love it. I want more fiery death. They're not
gonna. Excuse me.
Oh, whoa.
I know this is just a simulation, but are you sure that's the best place to put that tower?
Huh?
Oh, for the love of. It's a perfectly good place for a tower, Kai.
Which one are you referring to?
Fletcher. We just always need to push the commander. It's easy to forget that humans need constant training.
Excuse me?
True indeed. AIs never forget a thing, do we?
Come on, I want to upgrade this.
Why would we?
I want to upgrade this.
Sometimes forgetting might be a blessing.
There we go. Fiery
before
death.
I forget, have we reminded the commander about our orbital laser?
The fuck? Orbital laser?
Ah, good call. As General Kai points out, you can fire your special weapon periodically during the attack. Once used, it does take some time to recharge, however.
How do I do that? I want
feel free to give our simulated orbital laser a try.
How?
You'll be quite pleased with how the vermin fall to its wrath.
How? Press and hold L to fire at the location of the cursor. Oh, okay. Oh, here we go. And I didn't hit shit. Well, maybe... I guess you could argue I hit them, but...
Excellent, Commander. Well done.
Okay.
Commander, Simon reporting. We're coming to an asteroid belt just outside the colonies.
If I had known the fire things would be that effective.
I know we're close to our destination, but I want to check something out. The scanners picked up a tight burst encrypted signal that I'd feel better looking into.
Okay.
He's a
sure.
diligent lad, isn't he?
I've trained him since he was a private.
Excellent work. I like to also think I've had some influence on the commander.
Nice.
Which is why I know we're ready for anything.
They have a friend of mine, and I actually haven't done any gaming with this particular player in a while to know exactly which one it is. But obviously did better on the tutorial than I did. I don't care. Oh, that's because he did only 4 towers. Okay, that'll do it. He didn't spend it near as much resources as I did. That's cool, though. And I love the stats that they show this, how you can compare and kind of compete against your friends. Okay, cool. Well, we're done with the tutorial, so we're going to do this one now. And we're still in... What is the fuck is this? I don't know what coordinated defense means. I don't get it. Oh, we're going to do the story. I don't understand. Do I have, like, any options for these? No, guess not. Where? Launch! Ah! A former Kant spoke to me. As I record this, I am still in shock. It makes as much sense as a dayflower blooming in second winter. At the first contact, the first touch, I thought I had experienced a schism of the mind. And I didn't know I could pronounce a word like that, did you? You hear of such days, captains who go too deep into the void and interpret the silence as voices. Yet as the thing spoke, it became clear that I had not schismed. Okay, that one I might have mispronounced. I did not respond. My training has me scout first in new terrain, so I was silent and observed. What is troubling, and I laugh at the idea that anything could be more troubling than a formicant that speaks. I have no idea what a formicant is, by the way. Is how clearly we have underestimated the formicants of this world. This changes all. I wonder if the decision to remain silent was correct. Might I have been a more effective scout if I had answered? I must drop into the void, I think, and seek the answer. I have no fucking idea. I'm
the shuttle. Seems like an asteroid mining facility. After a long trip, even this place looks good.
Okay.
Indeed. We're landing the command shuttle Rafaela now. We'll connect to the grid as we isolate the signal.
Okay.
Interesting. It's actually a level 4 distress call. Precisely the same distress level as my mother-in-law arriving unannounced.
Do you really think you should be joking when someone's in trouble?
Why the hell not?
A quip here and there has kept me sane on this long journey of ours, Kai. Well, relatively sane.
Oh. I'm in the action. Inferno.
No.
I like my strategy.
I see the recon too. Damn. Years of deep space travel and the aliens still beat us.
Yeah, you get another Inferno.
Can we fight them here?
Checking systems. I can bring 3 tower types online immediately.
Alright.
Gun, Inferno, and cannon towers.
Oh, there they come.
Commander, prepare for invasion.
I'm working on it, damn it.
Here
How much
come.
Are the cannons?
Good luck, you
They're
three.
200. Shit. All right, they're going to have to work for it for a minute. I'm going to try this with 6, with 2 of those cannon ones, which I'd imagine are single shot. The slow but powerful cannon tower does heavy damage to a single alien. So yeah, freaking. All right, and then we'll work on upgrading for those. But like I said, I love the visuals of this. It is a gorgeous game. Hey, give me my money. Yeah. All right, we'll deal with them in a minute. The Infernos are 300, you're 200, you're 400. So the Infernos first, since they cause like the initial damage. And if need be, I've got a pretty big field to play with this time. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Okay, let's see how this goes. Well, let's upgrade you now before you get bad. And it is epiphany that just occurred to me that it's not attacking while I upgrade. I need to do it in between waves. Oopsie. Yeah, fuck them up. Fuck them up. Oh, shit. That's a little frightening. You gonna get them? Oh, they got them. Cool. And I still don't have enough. Okay, 80, 90. Yeah. Get you fuckers to yellow status. I'll get the guns next. There we go. Got it in between waves, so I don't have to worry about it. I guess the final frontier for, like, not quite tower defense, but, you know, strategy games in general would be doing a real-time strategy in RTS. I have a couple. I just haven't touched them in so long, I forget about them. Fuck you, aliens!
I'm almost ashamed to say it, but it feels good to battle aliens once again.
What battling are you doing? I'm the one commanding
does,
here.
But no shame here. Nothing better than taking one of them off the board.
Yeah! Fuck them up.
Second that, good to fight with all of you again. You're doing great.
Yeah!
It is indeed.
Alright, I'll upgrade both of these.
Chasing after aliens
like
feels
so.
Especially good.
Alright, upgrade both
Definitely.
Those. And
nice
one
to
of
go
these.
For a run, too.
Like that.
Try not running for about 1,000 years, or for that matter, breathing, or taking a bath, or thanks so much for bringing this up.
Poor guy. All right, where are they?
You asked me.
Come at me, bitches.
Whatever.
Oh, there they come. I wish I knew what the timer was for when they showed up. Oh, well, fuck it. Fuck them up. Just fuck them up. Oh, wow, that thing's hitting them from all the way over there. Damn, son. Okay. I'm not gonna bitch about your power. Yeah! Yes! Oh, I love it. Fuck them all up. Ugh. All right, get this guy. Upgrade him. And then we could start worrying about the Reds, which are 600. Imagine, oh, it's 400, 600, and 800. Wow, big difference. I guess it just doubles how much it cost before. That makes sense. Holy shit. And, oh, I'm doing better than Drosferex now. Mwahahaha. For like half a second. And now he's outscoring me. And all it does is compare what their score was at the time they played. Which obviously was better than mine. Oh shit. What is this that freaking kind of ignored my defenses? The fuck are you? Can I click on you? I want to click on you. Oh, I can! Walker! Yeah, cool. Oh, whoops. I didn't want to do that. Oops. Sorry? Yeah, I don't care about that. I don't care about traveling packs. I just want you to get fucked up. Oh, dear. He might make it. Hopefully not. No, he got fucked up. Alright, so we're going to upgrade one of you. Oh, he made it! You're not getting out of here. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Steal that core. Go ahead. Where the fuck are you going? Yeah, you can steal a core. You're not fucking getting out of here. You're not fucking making it out, because they have to travel back the way they came. You're gonna die! And then the power core will go back on its own. Yeah. Oh, how's this feel, you little bastards? Torch their asses! Torch them all to hell!
Maybe they haven't made it to the colonies yet.
Alright, the other core came back, so.
An artificial intelligence can always dream.
Go on.
If we made it to the colonies, then we need to make sure the bastards never do.
Yeah, fuck these alien bastards. They're kind of assholes. Well, there's no kinda to it. Alright, come on. I need to get 600. I want the other red tower. There's, like, no timer for telling me how long I... Oh, fuck. Do it now before they show up. Come on. Go, baby. Go, baby. Go. 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 Come on. Red tower of death. Yeah. Red fire flame death. Awesome. Alright, let's take a look here. I'm on like the 7th wave. Oh, wait a minute, I forgot. I could like accelerate time. Yeah, I learned how to accelerate time. Yeah! Oh, I can upgrade that. Oh yeah, that's a lot more satisfying. Yeah! I figured out how to rotate the camera. Thank you for your not help, asshole. Yeah! Fuck him up! Yeah! Now this is like the balloons game now. Alright, get that last little pissant. There we go. Alright, I'm almost to... There we go, we can upgrade that too. So I got 5 red towers. I gotta work for the other one. Yeah! Fuck their asses up.
So, Kai, Simon was complaining about missing a run, I believe it was.
Missing a run?
Seriously, what's up with that? Try being a freaking AI.
Wait a minute, that's not what I said.
I don't think he could manage it for 10 minutes.
Can you imagine his first system to frag?
I don't get the joke,
okay,
obviously.
Fine. I'm now scratching my back.
Ah.
That's a low blow, Simon. Back to business at hand.
Alien path display. Oh, I could turn it, make it big or turn it off. Oh, fuck that. I already know where they're going. They're assholes. Nice. Very nice. Assholes. Yeah, maxed out towers. I kind of want a freaking maxed out cannon. I'm trying to remember how much it was. It 300, 600, no. Ah, fuck it. Just buy a cannon. Upgrade. Oh, did that fucker make it? That fucker made it! Fuck you! Yeah, bitch. Oh, yeah. Fuck them up. Fuck them up. Fuck them all up. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It sucks to be you. It just sucks to be you. Alright, we need something to fucking dissuade these assholes. I want another cannon. Max upgrade here. There we go. There we go. Red it out. Fuck them up. I like the cannons. Yeah. Make you feel powerful. Yeah, I love me red cannons. Fuck them. No, I don't need no damn checkpoints. Fuck these assholes. Yeah. Yeah! Awesome, awesome. Jesus. You ain't getting my fucking cores. You gotta fuck yourself. I want another fucking cannon. And one more upgrade? I know, I'm skipping the action here. They're not even making it that far, shit. Damn. I forced them to go around. Oops. I didn't want to do that. Asshole. Yeah. Yeah. Burn, baby, burn. Oh, he's way outscoring me now. Fuck it, I don't need to build shit. At least I don't think I do. Fuck him. Fuck them all up! Oh, hello. I think the guns are actually doing the most. Maybe the cannons are, and I'm just not noticing. How the fuck? No, asshole. Yeah! Those fuckers have some damn range on them, don't they? Holy shit! Just a swarm of shit! Uh-oh. Oh, he didn't make it. Oh, shit. You're not gonna make it. You are not making it. You gotta fuck yourself. You are not making it to the end. And good night.
Well done, Commander. I think that's the last of them.
Uh-huh.
Fletcher, uh-huh. I have a lock on the distress signal.
I outscored him! Yes!
Shall we get that way, Commander? I think we should.
I don't even know what's going on.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. There's no one I'd rather fight aliens with.
Okay.
But
if the aliens are here, they probably beat us to the human planets.
This could be the last of them.
I can't say I'm optimistic, Simon, but one thing at a time. Our first order of business is finding that distress beacon. Shall we, Commander?
That was so much fun! Oh, that was awesome! And I beat the other guy! Drosverex, I beat you! I'm so proud of it, and I don't even... I think it's a friend of a friend, and I can't remember, to be perfectly honest with you. That was so much fun! Oh, I have rankings! They, like, rank how well you do! Oh, shit! Is that all there is 3 missions? Or, oh, no, chapter 1. Okay, so there's lots more missions than that. So, I'm gonna end this episode right here for now, because I'm gonna keep playing it here in a little bit. But, I don't want the videos to get too long, then we get that splitty death action, and it's not so much fun. But I love it! It was worth the purchase on Steam for this, and, you know, to have my own dedicated tower defense that I don't have to do in a web browser, and have risky, angry flash death that had that with the Warzone tower defense. It wasn't the game's fault, it was just, you know, browser shit, but, yeah, I love it! It's just so much fiery death! So yeah, and I mentioned it in the video earlier, and I want to explore the possibility of doing a real-time strategy for a Let's Play as well. Not promising that I will be any good at it. I know damn well my abilities, and they do not include being skilled at any game whatsoever. If it happens to look like I'm doing something cool, that's just it. It happens to look like it. It's just luck. But first of all, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you like this video, be sure you hit that like button. If you love these enough to subscribe, be sure you hit the subscribe button. Use and abuse the comment box. And yeah, this is pretty addicting and a lot of fun. And obviously up my alley as far as games go. But yeah, again, thank you guys so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you all in the future videos. Bye-bye.